I will be doing the Natural World's Hottest Gummy Bear Challenge.
This is it. Wait. It's the world's hottest gummy bear. So I will be opening this little nitro. Okay. So this. And yeah, and the gummy bear itself, which isn't that big. Yeah, it's pretty small. And I should show you guys. Here's a gummy bear. Pretty small. I'm gonna be doing a challenge. Wait, it's a freaking camera. Okay, I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna do it. Alright, three. No, I'm gonna do it, alright? All right, three, two, and. Dude, that is spicy. Oh my god. Dude. That is hella spicy. Hold on. And I can't drink water. That's spicy. That's hella spicy. No.
Why are you doing your water?
It's not going away.
Wow, something's into it.
I'm never doing that again, bro. Give me milk right now, bro. Please. Please.
I'm sorry, dude.
Please.
Part of the agreement.
Daniel, come on.
I don't know,
I'll
dude.
Give me 10 bucks. Just get it.
Actually. Aren't you going to record it? happened, dude.
Okay, so it's been about 10 minutes. It still burns. Let me kiss my tongue. Can't see, but it's really red and it still burns. I had to get some milk because it was way too hot, and it burns your throat. It feels like acid. It feels like if you were eating what's the green thing called?
Toxic waste?
No. From sushi?
Oh, wasabi.
If it feels like if you're eating wasabi, kind of ish. It feels toxic. As soon as it went down my throat, I tried to spit it back out and I couldn't. It hurts your tongue. It doesn't even hurt your tongue as much as it hurts your throat. It hurts your throat a lot. It burns. But yeah. I'm never gonna try this again. And thanks for watching. Today I'm gonna make a video about Gummy. Looks kinda gay.
Me?
Yeah.
I look